typical breakfast because we work, my husband and I work. So it is basically bagels, toast, juice, cereal, pastries. And at supper, we explain to the students that we really would like to have them home so they get to actually practice the English with the families. Hello, my name is Maria Scott. Our family welcomes you to stay with us this holiday season as you discover California.